Thanks, Bobby. New tonight at 6, a Lincoln County man is arrested for suspected arson. A news release from the sheriff's office says homeowners woke up around 5 this morning smelling smoke. They found one of the outside walls of their house was on fire. And while they tried to put it out, they saw someone attempting to light their truck on fire. A police canine tracked that man down and officers arrested him on a preliminary arson charge.